Have you ever been in a place with no cellular and Wi-Fi coverage and you needed emergency aid? With iPhone 14 models, you can connect directly to a satellite to text emergency services. To use this feature, you must be outside to get a connection. Note that it takes longer to send messages, and to get a faster response, you need to answer a few questions. Like, what's the emergency? What best describes the emergency? And who needs help? After answering the questions, you can connect to satellite using on-screen instructions. Note that you need a clear view of the sky and the horizon to connect. The connection may be blocked by hills, mountains, canyons, trees, and structures. Because the satellite is orbiting the Earth, the connection may be interrupted. Follow the on-screen instructions to stay connected while you send your message to emergency services. It might take about 15 seconds to 1 minute or even more to send a message. Information about emergency report, medical ID, current location, and battery level will be shared with emergency services. If you move, emergency services will get to your new location. Because messages go over satellite, it takes longer to send and receive, so keep them as short as possible. Is this feature worth buying iPhone 14 models? Please leave us a comment.